Hey yo, what is up? This is gonna be a quick motivation. Let's cut to it. Never let people choose your dream for you. You go out there and choose it for yourself. You know, like how many times, I know I said this millions of times, but you gotta understand. It was like so many times that they say I could not lose weight. I was gonna stay fat forever. But guess what I did? I ignored these haters. I went out there, worked my ass off every single day. I never gave up. I never said, oh, I'm never gonna make it. I always had a pride that I was gonna make it and achieve the dreams that I wanted. That's what I want you guys to do. Just take that time, focus, study your craft, and build it, because haters gonna hate every day. It's like every day I'm not gonna say glitch in the system because that makes no sense. Every day there's a, every day there's a hater that's gonna judge you. Well, not every day, but you know, someday or some other days, there's gonna be a hater judging you. You mess, screw them. Like, they don't know you, they don't control you, they didn't make you, they didn't create you. They don't know anything about you. Like, even if your parents to, you know, judge you and stuff like that, just give it a little shrug. Because sometimes when a parent says something, they're not really trying to harm you, they're just trying to find a future for you. I would say something like a backup for you, just in case that goal didn't work for you, which is good. I hope you guys keep that in mind, that what your parents say sometimes about having a backup, it's true. Like, you gotta have a backup, but you at the same time, you should really work your ass off on that goal that you want to go for. But anyways, this is a quick video, and we're almost on to 1,000 subscribers. We're on it, and I promise it. Like I said, I was gonna make better editing videos. But anyways, look at that protein right there in the back. Gains, wait, right there. Yep, gains. Lighting on fleek. Muscles bigger. Yeah. But anyways, go out there and achieve your dreams. Alright, peace out. Please like, comment, subscribe, and share. And I'm actually editing another video. I don't know when it's gonna come out, but I was editing this video the same day I just posted the other video. But anyways, watch that other video. Peace out. And are you the father? No, I'm just kidding.